There's 104 days before graduation, and my bank account's been suspended. So the annual problem for Covenant seniors is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey! Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane!
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all! So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all!
Making a title sequence.
Well, Ferb, we're already halfway through the semester and there's still so much to do. You know, ever since we took 12 credit hours our senior year, it's been like a summer vacation. Ain't that right? So, what should we do today? That's it! I know what we're gonna do today. We're gonna do our taxes.
Phineas, shouldn't you be working on your capstone?
Candace, when does anybody ever work on their capstone?
Okay, but then should you be going to class?
We're seniors. We don't do that anyway.
Just wait until I find your professor. You're gonna be so busted.
Hey, where's Dalton?
Welcome, Agent Dink. Here's your mission.
Good morning, Agent D. We've just received word that Doofenshmirtz has been buying toy rockets and astronauts at an alarming rate. We're not sure what he's up to, but put a stop to it.
Here are those W-4 forms y'all were asking for. Aren't you a little young to be doing your taxes?
No, we aren't.
Oh, okay.
Do-de-do-de-do-ba, do-de-do-de-do-ba.
A 6'7" man? Dalton, the 6'7" man! How unexpected of you. And by unexpected, I mean completely expected! Now that I have you trapped, let me tell you about my latest evil scheme. It all starts with my backstory, and my therapist has told me specifically not to talk about this, but I have decided to tell it in the form of my beautiful art. Anywho, I grew up on the farm without a father or a mother. My father worked in the windmill industry, and my brother Roger was a sneaky fox. He got away with everything, and I always got the blame. He was Mr. Perfect, got everything handed to him on a golden spoon. Lately, I've gotten into the passion of fishing, and I'm not really sure what that's for. Anywho, long story short, I owe millions of dollars to the Japanese Yakuza, and I do not have a lot of money. Here, you can read the rest of this yourself. Anywho, so in order to solve this problem, I created a new evil inator. Behold, my Send Japan to Space Inator! Once I activate this device, it will send the entire country of Japan to space. I should also mention that there is this one minor flaw that will also send anyone doing taxes to space, but not to worry. Device is fully activated, it will serve its purpose, and my debt will be gone forever! There is nothing you can do to stop me, Dalton, the 6'7" man. In retrospect, maybe I should have seen that coming. Anywho, it doesn't matter. You are too late now. My device is already in action, and once it is fully activated, there will be no stopping it. What?
What you doing?
We're doing our taxes.
Oh.
What the?
You may have me cornered, Dalton, but there's nothing you can do that can stop me from sending off my evil space inator and sending Japan to the moon. Did you? Curse you, Dalton, the 6'7" man!
Ferb, we finally finished our taxes. Now we can be happy. Oh, there you are, Dalton. What's this?
Seen enough. Phineas, Ferb. This is the greatest capstone I've ever seen. It beats out every sociology capstone ever created. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, markers, so bad.